On August 17, 2008, in the desert near Palmdale, California, four men led by Doug Selsam replaced a Southwest Wind Power Whisper 175 that had self-destructed with the new 2-kilowatt Selsam Supertwin.